Right after the break, we're going to interview Eric Weihenmayer, who climbed the highest mountain in the world, Mount Everest. But he's gay. He's blind. So we'll hear about that coming up.
Okay, as we head to the break, a look at the 6 o'clock hour, drug testing our youth.
Hello. Tell him you got a wife and a kid. Have you been accused of so many things?
Oh, my God. Wait a second. That's not even funny. Oh, my God. I got friends.
In Albuquerque, you got friends in Albuquerque.